Headquartered in Shanghai, the International Forum World Clean Coal Conference has organized the event, so-called Clean Coal Mongolia, for the first time in our country. This event is held in countries that have plenty of coal resources for introducing coal processing technologies and exploitation. At the Clean Coal Mongolia Forum, foreign and Mongolian experts exchanged views on the state policy of Mongolia in the coal sector, its further plan, current situation of introducing progressive technologies for coal processing, relevant projects and programs, and international experiences. The forum brought together over 140 delegates from 40 companies. Delegates from Chinese Changsheng Engineering Company and Germany's ThyssenKrupp Company made presentations about gasifying and liquefying coal. Having 150 billion tons of coal reserve, Mongolia is maintaining a policy to augment the export by cleaning coal and making value-added products with coal. In frames of that, the country is processing coal extracted from the Tantaloy mine at the Energy Resource Company's coal washing plant. This plant has a capability of processing 15 million tons of coal a year and has processed 549,000 tons of coal from Tantaloy mine by April of this year. The German ThyssenKrupp Company has put forward a proposal to the Mongolian government to realize a project on building a factory with the capability of processing 880,000 tons of petroleum and 84,000 tons of liquefied gas based on a non-direct gasifying technology. Moreover, the Baghnur Energy Corporation Company, the Mark Company, and the Titsun Mining Company are planning to implement projects on gasifying coal. The Mongolian Ministry of Mining has agreed with the state-run Sinopec company from China to produce 15 billion cubic meters of gas by gasifying from 50 to 80 million tons of coal a year.